Orangeburg County Coroner's Office has identified two people killed in a crash near mile marker 156 on Interstate 26. Officials say 63-year-old Jeffrey Good and 59-year-old Roger Goodman both died at the scene of yesterday's crash. All of this stemming from when a Honda CRV overcorrected and went through the median, hitting a van head-on. Both the victims who died were drivers of those vehicles, and three other cars were hit by debris from the crash. In the Richmond County